guess. Maybe we're gonna go one morning without.
What?
Okay, well, this morning I'm supposed to come out and do some coin tricks.
I don't even know what you're talking about. You're like trying to give me secret. I'm not part of this whole magic thing. And these guys right here, look at them. They're quiet. They don't even want to see a magic trick. So. Said they didn't want to hear a magic trick, they cheered, so I guess they don't want to listen. We're gonna try to have one morning free of Winter Meltdown magic because the last couple mornings they tried to saw hope in half.
Well, for goodness sakes, you know that would work. Yeah, you know
it
would have worked.
It would have worked, yeah, you'd have sawed her in half.
Okay, whoop de doo. Two halves make one whole,
yes, but there's two halves also make a big mess to clean up. And I don't want to clean up hope off the floor. Alright, well, listen. First of all, we talked about music you played, Where's My Hairbrush? And now this, cut that music, man. That's not magic music. That's like my hoedown music. You know what I'm saying?
No, that's magical music.
No, it's not magic. But what do you got? What do you got?
I usually do coin tricks at this time, but I already made it disappear.
You don't even have a coin.
No.
This is terrible. Does anybody have a coin for...
Does anyone? I love doing coin tricks.
You're asking the audience for your own prop.
I love audience.
This is already starting very, very badly.
Whoa.
Well, see? You just made your money disappear, suckers.
Okay, anyway.
Alright,
first one.
Okay, this better be good.
Alright, look back there to the exit sign.
Okay.
Alright, see how I have no coins in this hand?
Yeah.
Alright, good. Alright, just keep looking at it. And, dude, I just pulled a coin from out of your ear! Yeah! That was crazy, right?
No.
Oh.
Yeah, exactly. My thoughts, exactly.
Alright, ready? It's gone! But I may reappear in this hand.
Listen, all right, Chris. All right, man, listen. We're going to have to... Yeah, whatever. All right, so listen, we're going to move on. Willett's here this morning, guys.
He's the one who's good at these. You thought that was good?
We don't want coin trick. I already told you, we got to have something big. We got to have, like, huge... Music going crazy, like, and you bring out coins. It's just not happening.
Okay,
Jason Fuller.
What would you do if I told you we had one more trick? But okay, we're really unprepared for it, and it's really dangerous.
Did you say dangerous? All right, now you're talking. What's it called?
All right. Are you sure you want to see it?
Yeah.
Metamorphosis.
Metamorphosis. I like the view that better already.
I need a volunteer for
here they go. Right there. Come here, man. What's your name? Ethan, what church are you in? What grade are you in? Do you have a dog?
Yes.
Okay, good. Thank you, Ethan, for checking that.
I'm late. I'm sorry. I had to go visit my grandma's memorial, but I'm here. I'm sorry. I'm late. You ready for coin tricks? Who's ready for a coin trick this morning?
No. What do you mean you already showed him this morning?
They saw right
through him. Yeah. He threw a coin up. He didn't know what we had. Yeah, he didn't know what I had. Cut the music off. Taco. The music, we're past that.
What about the one under the feet?
The one under the feet, you just whispered that in your microphone.
Hey, whoa, okay. Holy eavesdropping, Batman.
Not a big deal, man.
We can still, it's all
good magicians never share their tricks. But anyway, you just share it with everybody, that's probably why you're not a good magician. But anyway, the way we're going on, he said he had one more trick, one more
dangerous trick. We're kind of hoping to do a lot of coin tricks.
Taco.
And we don't have what's up, man?
What, Chris? What is that, man?
You know what it is.
No, I know what that. No, we're not doing that trick, man.
Don't get good.
Last time we did that, Grandma did
what? Look, I'm not doing this trick. Grandma's saying, right, goodness gracious. Thank you.
Get him!
Are you kidding when you said I was dangerous? I thought you were just joking.
I wasn't joking.
Taco, are you down there, man?
Our grandmother's actually gone dead.
Taco, are you serious? He's being serious. He's being serious.
Yeah.
Or is this a good idea?
It's a terrible idea. I told you that.
Then what are we doing, then? Why would we even think about doing this? Is this really dangerous? Taco, are you in there?
He's in there. I don't know if he saw this. It's
a ragu or Franco or something. He's in it. What are they doing now?
Nice and tight. Make sure he does not get out of there.
Oh my goodness gracious. I can't believe this.
Tighter, come on.
If he comes out without a mohawk, this is gonna be bad. Oh my goodness. Is this okay to do?
How are you doing in there, Taco? That's always a good time, right?
Goodness gracious. We're gonna lose both of them. Yes.
Meltdown Magic!